Hi, this is Itamar from the blog Sport Not a Dirty World, and today on Garmin Faceit, create watch face from cellular picture. First, we need to download Garmin Faceit, search for it on the App Store or Google Play, click download, and now click open. On the upper left side, click on the plus sign. And now select your watch. Mine is 735. Select the picture that you want to download. There are two options, the analog one, and if you click digital, you can see the time. You can change the position on the screen and change the size and the position of the picture. I will change the position of the time. Now click done. Enter your watch face name. I will leave it as is. Now you can do the edit or send to device. Sign in for the first time. Enter your email and password of your Garmin Connect. And now select your watch. Let's wait. And now launch Garmin Connect mobile application. On the lower screen, we should see the status. At the end of the sync, you can see a green bar. And now on the watch itself, hold the middle left button. Scroll down to clock options. Select it. Here it is, watch face digital. And now select it. And change it to my watch face. This is a Connect IQ application. And here it is, my new watch face. Thank you.